Alright, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is Sabotage by the artist group Beastie Boys. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? So we have the lyrics pulled up just in case we need them, alright? The Beastie Boys. Welcome to the channels. let's get it, guys. Let's check it out. And this should be like, if it's the Beastie Boys, definitely maybe 80s, early 80s, I think, if I recall. I wasn't there, but I think so. All right, let's get it. Definitely hip hop, kinda, boom bap. It's actually like super interesting how they sound almost identical, or maybe Rage Against the Machine sounds like them because they definitely came before Rage Against the Machine. But it's almost crazy how they sound so similar. It's weird, like, so I've known of the Beastie Boys, kinda, like, for my entire existence, right? But I cannot tell you that I've ever sat down to listen to any of their music, right? But what's interesting about this is how they're actually rapping, right? It's definitely, you know, early hip-hop, right? But each of the verses have, like, four bars, bro. That's interesting. I don't think I've ever listened to a hip-hop song from this old, guys. No, it's 94. Why does it... Okay, hold on, guys. Wait a second. If this song came out in 94, I've never encountered this, guys. Never. Like, nothing like it, guys, other than, like, Rage Against the Machine in terms of how it sounds itself. No complaints. No complaints at all, but it's just different. You know what I mean? Interesting, but different. Coaches? It's like a mix of like rock and hip hop. Threw him off the bridge, bro. I don't think that was necessary, guys. I think that now that we have a better example of the date here, maybe they just worked off of each other, right? In terms of like Rage Against the Machine and the Beastie Boys. I mean, Rage Against the Machines have like a super, like political, you know, avenue that they take in terms of their lyrics. This doesn't seem like that. It just seems different, right? No complaints. It's just, you know, it's just definitely unique, right? But all right, listen, now let me know in the comments if I should be listening to any more of their music, right? And I will get into that as soon as I possibly can, all right? Listen, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly.